Ezio, this is Egidio Trocche.
We have met.
I have gone from the banker's debt into yours, and I'm very thankful for it. You know, I have not seen the inside of a tavern for months. The opportunity to change things here trumps a drink any day.
The senator was just telling me of the inner workings of Cesare's court.
Maria informs me that you eliminated the foreign ambassadors, but you must stop any message of your act from reaching Cesare. The members of the court guilty of meeting with the ambassadors should also be waylaid, if you know what I mean. Most importantly, the great agitator Prospero Colonna has been captured. If you free him, it will mean a great blow to the Borgia.
It shall be done, my friend.
Ezio, news of our work has reached the Pope. As we speak, he prepares a courier for Romagna. If Cesare suspects his allegiances are slipping, he will fill the city with troops. Take the Pope's letter from the courier without his knowledge. Bring it to me, and I will prepare a forgery. We'll make sure Cesare receives his report. I can work with this. Give me a moment. Replace the letter before the courier realizes he has lost it. Cesare will be delighted to know all is well in Roma. Ezio, Cesare has captured the great condottieri, Prospero and Fabrizio Colonna. He has brought them to Roma for torture. Once freed, these men will cause significant trouble for the Borgia and their allies. They will be transferred soon, under guard. But I suspect that will not be a problem for you.
Ah! You have saved us, Amir.
You are not free yet. Prepare yourselves.
Some way we can repay your kindness.
Continue the fight against the Borgia.
That we will. Addio, amico mio.
Addio.
The Senator and I have uncovered the planned meeting place of the Borgia and the foreign ambassadors. You have killed the ambassadors. Now those who plotted with them must be stopped. I can show you where, but I leave the rest to you. We must ride. Grazie, Ezio. I will return to the Rosa in Fiore. The others will know of your bravery.
It's a waste to strike the bastard.